I see what you're wearing, there's nothing beneath it. Forgive me for staring, forgive me for breathing. We might not know why.
My name is Malcolm Tuloki, and I'm 18 years old. I currently attend American Heritage School in Plantation, Florida, and I've been playing soccer for 9 years. I played for Plantation Eagles, Davie United Sharks, and the American Heritage Boys Varsity Soccer Team. I have experience at every position, but strive at right and left back. My goal is to play competitive soccer at the collegiate level and continue to play the sport I've given my life to.
This is all I've ever dreamed of, yo. Like, felt like a family this year, a lot more like a family. We bonded real quick from the beginning. Everybody knows their role. This is what we want. We're together this year.
Teammates and friends, the boys always look up to each other and push each other to be the best they can be.
We're a family, we're strong. We trust one another. We got this.
I like Joe, Landon, because he plays on position, and Malcolm, because they have good spirits.
John Gomes, man in the back, the anchor. Landon Lupo. The finisher, yo, man's coming clutch for a lot of goals. And Benji's a sophomore, holding it down in the midfield. He's been a vital part of the team.